I'll have to take a clip of what just happened.